Hello, COBA students. This is Daniel Perez with your COBA Weekly Edge for the week of March 1st. On Tuesday, March 2nd, 2 to 3, Tendeka Novet, Director of College Recruiting at QGrads, will be hosting an informational session on risk management and insurance industry jobs. QGrads is focused on increasing diversity in the insurance field, so make sure to check it out. Then on Thursday, March 4th at 1, Amazon will be hosting an informational session on local area manager and operation jobs. If you're interested in learning best practices on interview skills at Amazon, please register. Also on Thursday, March 4th at 4:30, USAA is hosting an informational session on discovering IT. If you're a freshman or sophomore interested in internships summer 2022 and beyond, make sure to register for this session. And finally, UTEP is hosting their Spring 2021 Employer-Led Professional Development Institute. This institute is a six-week program that offers students one-hour workshops led by local and regional employers from corporate, public, and nonprofit sectors. Students participating will have an opportunity to receive $400, and all sessions are virtual with limited slots. For all this and more, make sure to check out your Weekly Edge email or go to utep.edu/COBAEdge. Enjoy your week and go Miners!